Call me when you want, call me when you need, call me in the morning, I'll be on the way.
Call me when you want, call me when you need, call me in the morning, I'll be on the way.
Does the height difference bother you? I don't know, let me ask him. Jake, does the height difference bother you
between me? Get away from me.
Does the height difference bother you? Does it inconvenience our conversations or day-to-day life any? Oh, whoops, no. I'm very sorry.
I don't think so. No.
You think it works out well?
No, I like doing it. I like looking down at the ground like this.
At least he doesn't have to pick you up to look at you. No, I mean, he doesn't have to, but it is...
Hey, can we go to Chipotle later? Can we go to Wendy's instead?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Thanks.
Don't you hesitate. Customize your necklace any way you want. Get personalized jewelry with your name or absolutely any word. Why Sun Necklace? Well, ask our 30,000 customers.
It's really cute. Wear this one literally every single day.
Yeah. We include an exquisite jewelry box with every order for free. You can choose between 3 colorways, and all of our necklaces are waterproof, which means no more green skin. Shop now with 55% off, plus free shipping. Link in the description. Sun Necklace. Personalized for you.
Okay, so since we like to embarrass ourselves, well, I do, and I drag Sam into everything, we're gonna make each other do this.
So
okay. Okay, so first let's show them what we look like when we kiss.
Okay.
That's okay. Good. Who wants to go first?
You got it.
Okay, I'm gonna pretend it's you.
Okay, yeah, click your toes.
Go for it.
Oh, jeez.
Call me when you want, call me when you need, call me in the morning, I'll be on the way.
Call me when you want, call me when you need, call me in the morning, I'll be on the way. Call me when you want, call me.
If you let me, here's what I'll do, I'll take care of you.
Hey babe, will you just clean your face?
Where?
Just
here?
All over it.
Is it wet?
Yeah.
What is this for?
Just like clean your whole face.
Why?
Just all
peanut
of it.
Butter?
Like all of it.
Is it peanut butter?
No.
Am I greasy?
No.
What?
Alright. No, I just wanted to clean my seat for later.
Alright, I'm into that.
Watch how they eat. All guys, shovel the-
Hey babe, what's your favorite flower?
Tulips. Why?
Oh, no reason.
I'm gonna go get her some flowers.
Oh, her eyes make the stars look like they're not shining. Her hair falls.
don't see what I see. But every time she asks me, do I look okay? I say, when I see your face, there's not a thing that I would change.
I brought this for you. You said it was your favorite.
I got a big fat ass.
Babe, are you awake? Okay. While we were sleeping, you pushed my leg off of you, and I was wondering if you still love me?
Friend zoning Chris.
I just wanted to tell you how good of a friend you are.
You forgot a word.
You're such a good friend.
Well, what gender am I?
Male.
But, like, what's, like, kind of, like, the kid version of that word?
You're such a good friend.
Nope, you still forgot, you know, it's...
You're my best friend.
Okay, I'll take that. I'll take that.
You're just a really good friend.
Hey, well, I'm your boyfriend, but a boyfriend...
I mean, you are a boy, and you are my friend, so I guess that works.
You're a good girl. Oh.
What is this? Is this like, is this a pad? Like a maxi pad?
No.
Is this like some kind of,
baby,
where's
no.
the other one?
No.
What is this?
It's a makeup remover.
Oh, it's the original makeup eraser. Ah, okay.
Goobs.
I follow you into the park, through the jungle, through the dark. God, I never loved one like you. Boats and waterfalls, alleyways and payphone calls. I'll be here never out with you. We laugh until we think we'll die, barefoot on a summer night.
What the hell
are
you doing?
I don't wanna cuddle anymore.
Why?
Because you're pissing me off.
I was just laying there not doing anything.
Yeah, but you're so bony.
I've been in the gym. I've been getting games.
You're not funny. You're not funny. I don't want to cuddle.
What the heck? I was just laying out
here. I don't want to.
But like, why?
Because.
Because I'm bony?
Yeah. You just take up way too much space.
My head was on you. I can't grow muscle in my head. I mean,
I didn't say you had muscle. I said you were bony.
No, my head was the only thing on you.
Okay, but you're just...
What the hell are you doing? You're putting my bony head back on you. Sorry, I'm going to work out my brain by reading a book. My shoulders?
Yeah,
that's like the biggest thing that's been happening at the gym.
That's sad.
You can call me when you want, call me when you need, call me in the morning, I'll be on the...
There's no way home, and I have no mercy. There's no way up, so I'm going down. Still I keep on living, so you pull me closer, when I have no mercy. Let's carry on, no reasons to stop it. I wouldn't do it on my own, I can't deny it. Still trying to build and trying to be.